Hey everyone, GeoArm Security here, and today I'm going to show you how to program the 2GIG-DW10-345 using loop 1, which is designated to hardwiring an external contact into this actual wireless contact, which will then relay the signals to your 2GIG wireless GC3 system. So for this application, you won't be using the read switch, so you won't need the magnet that comes with this wireless contact. We'll be using the hardwired. So what you want to do is, first of all, you want to go ahead and take your contact, pull out the strip that would activate the contact, if you haven't already. Go ahead and open it, and inside the contents package that comes inside of the manufacturer box for the contact, you will find a wire here. It looks like a wire lead. And this is going to be inserted, this end with the two prongs. The female end will be going into the contact, which is the male end. Very simply, just slide that in. You can run the wires through the clip right here. Put on the back mounting plate. Seal up the contact. And you'll see that it looks just like that. So you have the wire lead running out of the wireless contact. Now, this is a perfect application. You can even double up on some of these if you have them already and have them run into the contact. And what you're going to do is, on the opposite end of the hardwired contact, you're going to take beanie connectors and you're going to link the hardwired contacts to the wire lead of the wireless door window contact. Twist them together, insert into the beanie connector with a pair of wire strippers, which has little endings here that you can seal up the beanies. Go ahead and squeeze, make sure they're in there good. All right, now that those are secure, you have your wireless contact tied to your hardwired contacts. And now I'm going to show you how to program. With everything tied together, you have the wireless 2GIG contact tied into your hardwired contacts. I'm going to go ahead and show you how to program. So from the home screen, go ahead and select the 2GIG logo. Default installer code is 1561. System configuration, wireless zones. Then you're going to go ahead and select first available zone. I'll use zone 4. Select sensor type. I preferably want this on an instant perimeter. Then you're going to go ahead and select the down arrow. Equipment code, it's still a 2GIG thin door window contact. Continue. Learn the serial number in by selecting learn, and separate the wired magnet from the wired contact, and go ahead and replace it. And you see it's already learning the serial number into there. So go ahead and select accept. Continue. It's new equipment. Select the down arrow. Now, this is the big difference. When you're using the external wire lead for the wireless contact, make sure it's on loop 1. Window. Select done. Continue. I want the sensor to report back to our central station. Select down. I would also like this contact supervised, meaning that the panel's constantly looking to make sure that this contact is in range. Continue. And now I'll just go ahead and select a chime type. I'll use chime 1 with voice. And if you are continuing on to another zone, you can select next zone. For the time being, I'm going to select return to system configuration because I'm not programming any other zones. Back. Verify all that all your information is correct. Select save. Now you can back out.
System disarmed. Ready to arm.
Now that you've backed out of programming, I'm going to go ahead and test the zone. Looks
garage,
like it's working.
Window.
Now let's make sure that the instant perimeter is working.
Arming away. Exit now.
I'm going to separate the hardwired magnet from the hardwired contact, and it should trip the alarm into an instant.
Alarm. Garage. Window.
As you can see, now I'll go ahead and disarm. And that's how you program the 2GIG-DW10-345 using an external hardwired contact into the wireless contact. Please make sure to subscribe to our YouTube page and view our blog at DIYsecurityblog.com. If you need to reach us by phone, our number is 1-877-443-6276.